So Procter & Gamble was founded in 1837, and since then they've done a lot of industrial research in order to create revolutionary products.
All right, so now we're going to go over some engineering disciplines at Procter & Gamble. So obviously there's some great fits for some main engineering majors such as mechanical, electrical, industrial, chemical, and also it's considered aeronautical, environmental, and civil. So going over electrical, quick, they do a lot with the systems inside of Procter & Gamble, but they don't really work on too many of the products, so mainly troubleshooting and overall shortening of the line. Next we have mechanical engineers, and they're responsible for, again, like assemblies at Procter & Gamble and like factory work. Next up we have industrial engineers at P&G, and they're doing a lot of designing and evaluating about efficiency of products and efficiency of systems as well. Chemical engineers, they have the biggest task, I feel like, at Procter & Gamble, dealing with the type of products that, develop Tide Pods and other things, and so, quality is up to them.
So how does Procter & Gamble relate to the engineering fields? All the different engineers that work at Procter & Gamble must work together to create quality products in an efficient and timely manner.
Our chosen
type of
technical product is Tide Pods. They were introduced in 2012 and were the most widely used laundry detergent. So the chemical engineers at P&G, their main job is to produce the detergent itself, make sure it's safe, and also make the PVA casing, which is the main part of the Tide Pod. So the process of making the PVA casing starts with fermentation and dissolution of corn. To produce the synthetic cellulosic ethanol. This ethanol is combined with acetic acid and oxygen to produce vinyl acetate. This product is then polymerized and broken down with alcohol to then produce the final product, which is the PVA casing. The final product involves the PVA casing, and inside of it is the detergent, the stain remover, and the color protector.
Before, mechanical engineers have a lot to do with assembly, and over here we can see some of the different systems they work on as far as getting those Tide Pods, where they need to be and produced in the circle that they need.